as we're just now 2 days away from Oklahoma's next scheduled execution. Yesterday, a 10th Circuit Court declined to stay death row inmate Bigler Stouffer's execution. This days after Governor Stitt denied clemency. Stouffer, convicted of murdering Putnam City teacher Linda Reeves, and is set to be put to death at 10 a.m. this Thursday.